Video is being recorded to remove a controversy around cholesterol. You must have come across a message from your Facebook and WhatsApp friends very recently that cholesterol is no more important. The US government has removed it from the danger list, which means that you can eat meat and fish and eggs and dairy. This is a very big problem because this mistake was done by a committee called Agricultural Committee of the US government. This committee is supposed to do a recommendation for the Americans on dietary guidelines, and this committee made a wrong thing by removing cholesterol from the danger list in 2015. And that time it may be intentionally or unintentionally, we don't know, but it may have been due to the pressure of the dairy industry and the meat industry, which is a big industry in the United States. But then the preventive cardiologist went after them, and there's a physician committee for responsible medicine approached the court, and ultimately US government could not show any document which proves that cholesterol is no more important, and they had to reinstate the whole story again. Now the February 2016 recommendation of the same committee says cholesterol is dangerous and it should not be used. But the old message is getting circulated, and that message has come to me many times. Lot of people have come to me, doctor, now you know cholesterol is no more important, but this is a big mistake. Please don't subscribe to this. You must remember cholesterol is equally important in India. Thousands and thousands of people get heart attacks every day, and these people can be saved if you give them the right message again. The wrong message has circulated. Lot of people have started eating meat and fish and dairy and eggs. This should be again changed, and people must know cholesterol is important. Triglyceride is important. Triglyceride, like cholesterol, it is also a cause of heart disease. It comes from oil and ghee and butter and all the dry fruits. So remember, heart patients must cut down all the fats, including cholesterol and triglyceride. And I must tell you, people must know the whole story. To remove heart disease, you have to work on cholesterol, triglyceride, blood pressure, sugar, and we must walk every day. Yoga has to be done. Plus, we have to take a lot of green vegetable and fruits. Along with that, if you cut down smoking, you can prevent heart disease, you can reverse heart disease. In that case, operations like bypass surgery, angioplasties can be avoided, and heart attack can be avoided. So please circulate this message. Lot of people are under the wrong impression that cholesterol is no more important, but it is equally important, if not more. Thank you so much.